we're gonna cook a Filipino dish called Menudo. It's very yummy. And so today we are staying at home with our family and we're gonna help our dad cook. So we've got some green peas, onions, garlic, some quail eggs because we love quail eggs, and pineapple. We're only gonna use the syrup. And we've got tomato paste here and some chicken. We love chicken, that's why now we are gonna call it chicken menudo. Yummy. We got hot dogs, carrot, potato, and a tomato, bell pepper, and some of the dried grapes. We couldn't find any raisins, that's why. So let's get cooking. Okay, let's see. Okay, so we actually have these scissors. It can cut like anything, like these hot dogs. It's like for food. We have a peeler over here. See? Okay, now let's start. Let's see what we... So now let's do this. We have to remove the clear plastic on the hot dog. Oh, here's the clear plastic. Okay, here it is. See? Okay. Ah! This is gonna fall. It's super wet. Okay, and remove this one. Okay, now we can cut this. Smells good. Okay, this is how it cut. Be careful, Zia. He told you it can cut anything. Okay, so now I'm gonna peel this. When I'm finished peeling this, I'm gonna ask my dad to cut this because I'm afraid. So we always have to ask an adult for help. Oh. Ooh. I know how to use the peeler. Mama taught me. Daddy, can you start cutting the other vegetables? There. This looks so good.
I got a goopy
hot dog. Take that. to leave the skin on the potato because it's yummy. So we wash it carefully. I'm done with this. It took me a long time. It could be. It's not good. Now our potatoes are cut. See, we left the skin. So yummy. Baby, don't go breaking my heart. Baby, don't go breaking my heart. I'll go now and my sister's gonna stay here. Look at the peas. So it's just me left and my dad cooking. Bye! Zia's gonna watch YouTube. I think she left to watch Casey and Rachel. Look at my peels. I need both. Here are some carrots cut. So my carrots. Lots of carrots. Yummy. It's for your eyes, to keep your eyes healthy. And here's the bell pepper. Here's the bell pepper. It gives flavor to our dish. I'm gonna cut some of these. Look at that. I'm going to start from here. There. Look at that. Daddy, can you cut the tomato piece? Now I'm gonna peel this garlic. See? I already peeled the garlic here, and my dad is gonna chop it. And then we're gonna start cooking. Get ready. Now we also finished cutting our chicken. We cut it in cubes. Hot dogs cut. Rolled up. Kids love hot dogs. This is chicken tenders. Hot dog. We're gonna add the green peas when it's almost cooked. Oh, and also the cool eggs. My dad's gonna open this. I don't know how. It's so yummy. Cool eggs are so yummy. And this pineapple, we're gonna separate it from the syrup. We're gonna use only the cereal and the tomato paste here and the raisin and the dried grapes. This is our recipe for the raisin 16. don't use knife. They use spoon, and spoon is their knife. Let's try this. I love grilled eggs. So good and yummy. So I hope you enjoyed watching us help our dad cook. It's so yummy. You should try this at home, but you should ask an adult for help. And also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button for more notifications. Bye! We're gonna finish our food now. So yummy.